little disclaimer, this account is run by my mom and I am only a couple years old, so don't play with fire. So the first thing I'm suggesting is this Bright Line Erasable by Bic, and it is a highlighter. And the cool thing about it is that you can actually, like, right here, color or highlight, as these are used for, obviously. And then say you highlighted something that you did not want to highlight. What you do is you take this little white part right here, and you just go over the part that you didn't want to highlight. And I think this is super cool. Oh, sorry, I wasn't even coloring right there. Like that. Another cool trick you can do is, like, draw something. Just do a star. And then you go over it with the highlighter part. And it doesn't highlight that little star you made. So I think that's pretty cool. So the last thing I'm going to show you are these highlighters. And they're gel highlighters. They're pretty self-explanatory. They're made of gel. And I would say they're pretty vibrant. On my finger, that is. Now let's test them on paper. I stay late to know the song that he sung by Sir Lona. No, every time you have to go, shut my eyes and you know I'll be lying right by your side in Barcelona. So that was this week's episode of Totally Suggestible. Tune in every week for a new product. Bye!